names don't matter much. It's more important what we do. Names don't matter much. Who am I and who are you? Turn back the pages. It's an overdue review. I like to think I've done my best. Will history be unkind? No need to torment myself with stories played out in my mind. The streets of life are littered with the things I've left behind. Because I've learned along the way to travel light, my friend. Turn back the pages of the stories of my life. I've been known by many names, mother, lover, wife. As I search the shadows in the evening of my mind, it's just myself I'm meeting, coming home. Sometimes I stop and take a look to clarify my view, to focus on what's overdue. As I look into myself, I find I reach a sense that all our journeys end the same. It's the details that are different. The reason that I feel this way is that all of us are torn. Although we travel on our own, the footpaths are well worn. Don't take everything on board. Stop holding on too long. The best advice I can offer you, don't be afraid to let things go. Turn back the pages of the stories of your life. You've been known by many names, father, brother, child. As you reach the shadows, each new day we're living out the stories of our lives. And what remains to be revealed makes everything alright. So don't be too hard on yourself. There's still more to